two solid sphere of radius r1 r2 are made up of same material and similar surfaces. These are raised to same temperature then allowed to cool under same identical condition, ratio of fall in temperature. See, everything is same, then ratio of loss of heat dq by dt of first upon second will be area, that means r1 square upon r2 square for spherical body, and fall in temperature, that is also varied, d theta by dt of first upon second will be r2 by r1. So loss in heat r1 square upon r2 square, fall in temperature r2 by r1, if everything is same. So fall in temperature r2 by r1, option B. Then 154, two solid sphere r1 r2, same material, similar surrounding, raised to same temperature and then allowed to cool, then initial loss of heat is nothing but r1 square upon r2 square, which is option C. Next, 153. If temperature of hot body is increased by 50%, so new temperature is 150 upon 100 of original, 50 into 3, 50 into 2 times original. Then amount of radiation emitted increases by approximately how much? Radiation I am writing as R. Capital R I will write as radius. So rate of radiation, R is proportional to 4th power of temperature. So R1 upon R2 will be T1 upon T2 raised to 4. That will give me R1 upon R2, T1 upon 3 by 2, T1 raised to 4. T1, T1 cancel. So R1 upon R2 will be 2 by 3 raised to 4. 2 by 3 raised to 4. R1 upon R2, 2 by 3 raised to 4. So R1 upon R2, 2 raised to 4 is 16, 3 raised to 4 is 81. So R2 will be 81 upon 16 times R1. R2 is approximately 5 times R1. So percentage increases 5 minus 1 into 100 equals to 400%. Percentage increase 400%. Followed that? By 400%?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Fast. 152. Shall I clear now? A cube. Can you tell what is surface area of cube? Surface area of cube? L square. 6L square. Six surfaces are there. 6L square.
So,
yes? Surface area of cube, 6L square. What is surface area of sphere?
4 by 3 pi r cube.
That is volume. Area is 4 pi r square.
Yes, sir.
What will be surface area of filament? Filament is like thin cylinder, na?
Yes.
It is 2 pi RL. Am I paper you have sent? Your college paper?
No, sir. I'll send.
Please send it. So I have to just check. Okay. See. A cube which may be regarded as perfectly black body radiates heat of 57 watt, means 57 joule per second, at temperature of 127 degrees Celsius, which is 127 plus 273 equals to 400 Kelvin. The approximate value volume of the cube will be how much? If I get length, I get volume, because volume will be then L cube. So heat radiated formula by Stefan's law is Q by 2 T A E sigma T raised to 4. 57 equals to area 6L square, black body ka E is 1, into approximately you can take this as 5.7 into 10 raised to minus 8, and temperature is 400 raised to 4. So we get L square equals to 57, 6 into 57 into 10 raised to minus 9, 4 square is 256 into 10 raised to plus 8. 57, 57 cancel. This becomes L square equals to 1 upon 6 into 25.6. That is L square equals to 1 upon 6 into 6, 36. Approximately L square equals to 150. So L will be equals to 1 upon, hello?
Yes, sir.
See, if I get L, then we get L is nothing but length. Volume of cube is L cube. So they want answer approximately equal to what? This is, that is in meter, no? Hello? That is in meter, no?
Yes.
One mistake we did. Surrounding was given 27. Oh, surrounding was also given, na? 1 minute. Surrounding is also given 27. 27 means how much Kelvin?
300.
So this also equals to 27. That is 300 Kelvin. So this will become minus 300 raised to 4. So 4 raised to 4, 256 minus of 81. So do we get L square equals to 1 upon 6 into 256, 6m minus 1, 5, 7, 175 into 10 raised to minus 1. So L square equals to 1 upon 6 into 5, 30, 6 into 7, 42 and 3, 45, 6 and 4, 10 into 10 raised to minus 1. So L square is nearly 1050. So therefore we can say L is nearly 1 upon 100 L square. Therefore L equals to 1 upon 10 in meter, which will be 10 raised to minus 1 in meter. So volume will become 10 raised to minus 3 meter cube. Clear?
Yes, sir.
Try then. 10 raised to minus 3 meter cube.
Thank you.
ऐसा नहीं है इलेक्ट्रोस्टैटिक का है ना, क्या बोल रहे हैं? नहीं, चैंपियन का इसका है ना, इलेक्ट्रोस्टैटिक का। ओके ठीक है, तो उसमें से वो कर लो और इसका प्रज्ञा वाला भेज दो मुझे, मैं आपको 3:30 बजे कॉल करता हूँ। नेक्स्ट सम, अ स्फीयर अ क्यूब एंड डिस्क ऑल आर ऑफ सेम मटेरियल क्वालिटी एंड वॉल्यूम आर हीटेड टू 600 डिग्री सेल्सियस एंड लेफ्ट इन एयर, विच वन ऑफ देम विल हैव लोएस्ट रेट ऑफ कूलिंग, विच विल हैव लोएस्ट रेट ऑफ कूलिंग, विच हैज मैक्सिमम सरफेस एरिया और मिनिमम सरफेस एरिया?
सर मैक्सिमम,
नो मैक्सिमम रहेगा तो ज्यादा हीट देगा ना।
यस सर,
तो लोएस्ट रेट रेट विल बी फॉर मिनिमम एरिया एंड मैक्सिमम विल बी फॉर मैक्सिमम एरिया, विल बी फॉर मिनिमम सरफेस एरिया, लोएस्ट रेट विल बी फॉर मिनिमम सरफेस एरिया। फॉर सेम वॉल्यूम, दिस वर्ड इज इंपॉर्टेंट, सेम वॉल्यूम, सरफेस एरिया ऑफ स्फीयर इज मिनिमम, दैट्स व्हाई मोस्ट ऑफ द लिक्विड ड्रॉप, इनफैक्ट ऑल लिक्विड ड्रॉप बिकम स्फेरिकल बिकॉज देन सरफेस एरिया इज मिनिमम, एनर्जी स्टोर्ड इज मिनिमम, सो इट विल बी लूजिंग मैक्सिमम मिनिमम एनर्जी बिकॉज ऑफ मिनिमम सरफेस एरिया, ऑप्शन ए 150th. The Stephens, the energy emitted in 1 second by black body of surface area, time 1 second, surface area 10^-2 m² maintained at temperature of 127 degrees Celsius +273 will become 400 Kelvin. Sigma is 5.7 into 10^-8 will be how much? Q by T is A e sigma T^4. So Q upon 1 is area 10^-2, black body is 1, 5.7 into 10^8. 400 raised to 4. So that will become 5.7 into 10^-2 into 10^8, 256 into 10^8, +8 - 8 cancel. Sigma is 5.7 into 10^-8, this can cancel. So 5.7 into 2.56. Now 5 into 2 is 10. So answer will come in 2-digit. So 14.6 joule is in 2-digit. Correct option. That is B. Option B. Can I clear? थोड़ा फास्ट करो.
Yes, sir.
149. Two perfectly black bodies, A and B, have same surface area, are heated to the same temperature, are heated to the temperature of 527 degrees Celsius plus 273 will become 800 Kelvin. And 127 plus 273 is 400 Kelvin, kept in the enclosure which is at 27. So T0 is 27 degrees Celsius, 300 Kelvin. The rate at which heat is lost from A to B, rate of heat loss from A to B ka ratio. So rate formula is A sigma T raised to 4 minus T0 raised to 4. So rate of A to B is nothing but T1 raised to 4 minus T0 raised to 4, T2 raised to 4 minus T0 raised to 4. So T1 is 800 raised to 4 minus 300 raised to 4. T2, 400 raised to 4 minus 300 raised to 4. So zeros we can cancel from numerator and denominator. Left out will be 8 raised to 4 minus 3 raised to 4. 4 raised to 4 minus 3 raised to 4. 8 raised to 4 will be 4096 minus 81. This is 256 minus 81. 6 minus 15, 9 minus 8, 1. 4015. This is 6 minus 15, 175. So 175 ka double is 3000. 175 double is 3000. So 4105 upon 175 is nearly, it should come 23, I think. 4015 divided by 175, it is coming 22.94. So you can make it approximately 23. Sorry. Yes, completed. completed 148, 149. थोड़ा पास करो बिकॉज इट्स वेरी सिंपल नाउ सम 148 सिलेक्ट द रॉन्ग स्टेटमेंट बॉडी विच इज हायर टेम्परेचर देन सराउंडिंग रेडिएट्स हीट टू द सराउंडिंग करेक्ट बॉडी विच इज एट हायर टेम्परेचर विल गिव हीट बॉडी एट लोअर टेम्परेचर एब्सॉर्ब्स हीट ये भी बराबर है Body is at low temperature does not radiate heat to the body at high temperature is wrong. Every body will radiate as well as absorb the heat at all temperature except at absolute zero. So third is wrong. They're telling a low body will not give. This is wrong. I said every body will radiate. Higher temperature to radiation jada. Low temperature to absorption jada. But it gives That's both thing. Everybody will radiate as well as absorb heat at all temperature except at absolute zero temperature. At all temperature except at absolute zero temperature. Everybody will radiate as well as absorb the heat at all temperature except absolute zero temperature. So the wrong statement is C. A body has same temperature as the surrounding, then rate of radiation emitted and received from the surrounding is, then the ratio of radiation received and radiated is one. It gives and takes same. B option. When body is at same temperature as surrounding, then rate of radiation is same as rate of absorption. Done na?
Yes, sir.
Next. 146. Select the wrong statement. Good absorber is good reflector. Yehi wrong hai na? Good absorber hai to reflect kyun karega? Khichega na sab. So good absorber is actually bad reflector. So option A is wrong. Jo absorb jyada karta hai, wo emit bhi jyada karega. A is wrong statement. 145. If there are two bodies at different temperature, wavelength of radiation in which maximum radiation energy is distributed will be greater for the body at higher temperature. If there are two bodies at different temperature, the wavelength is greater for body at lower temperature. Because we have studied Wien's displacement law, if you remember, it was like this. Wavelength emitted for maximum energy is inversely proportional to the absolute temperature. So therefore, will be greater for body at lower temperature. A black body emits radiation of maximum intensity 5000 angstrom when the temperature is 1227. So lambda 1 T1. Degree Celsius, which is 1227 plus 273 equals to 1500 Kelvin. And T2 equals to, if temperature of body is increased by 1000, so it becomes 2500 Kelvin, then what is wavelength? Wavelength is equals to B upon T by Wien's displacement law. So lambda 1 upon lambda 2 is T2 by T1. Therefore, lambda 2 equals to lambda 1 T1 upon T2, which is 5000 into T1, 1500 upon T2. 2500 into 2, so 3000 angstrom. Option B. Wavelength temperature are inversely proportional. Done?
Yes, sir.
Next one, 43. On investigation of light from three stars, ABC. Three star ABC. It was found that in a spectrum of A, intensity of red light is maximum. This is maximum. Red. Lambda red is maximum. In B, the intensity of blue color is maximum. In B, blue color is maximum. And in C, yellow color is maximum. Yellow is maximum. Then what is, it can be concluded regarding temperature. The temperature wavelength are inverse. So can you tell me in Vidyor series, what is, which wavelength is maximum? red is greater or blue is greater or yellow is greater? Hello?
Yes, sir.
Which color lambda is maximum?
Red.
So red is greater than yellow, greater than blue.
Yes, sir.
That means temperature, red is A, will be less than temperature of C, will be less than temperature of B. So who is maximum? B is maximum, no?
Yes, sir.
So B temperature is maximum, C is intermediate, and A is minimum. पहला चेक करो, समझे आपको ये कॉन्सेप्ट पूरी? B is maximum, C is minimum, intermediate. हेलो?
Yes, sir.
Temperature of B is maximum, A is minimum, C is intermediate. Option C. From wavelength we got idea. A में red is maximum, but red का wavelength is greater than yellow, greater than blue. From that we got temperature of A is less than C less than B, but B becomes then maximum, C is intermediate, A is minimum. A black body radiates power P and maximum energy emitted by it is around wavelength of lambda zero. I know wavelength and temperature relation. They want power. So when wavelength is lambda zero, the power is P. It radiates maximum energy around the wavelength of 3 lambda 0 by 4. Then they are telling what should be the power. I know relation between lambda and temperature. And temperature and power also we know. What is lambda and temperature relation? Lambda and temperature relation. Is it 1 upon T? Hello?
Yes, sir.
And power is T raised to 4? Okay?
Yes.
So power P is proportional to 1 upon lambda raised to 4. By connecting these two. So first power upon second power is lambda 2 upon lambda 1 raised to 4. First power is P, second we want to calculate. Lambda 2 is 3, lambda 0 by 4, lambda 1 is lambda 0 raised to 4. So P upon P2 is 3 raised to 4, 81 upon 256. So new power is 256 upon 81 of old power. The shortcut B also you can manage. Lambda and power are inversely proportional to the fourth power. So when iska inverse lenge 3 by 4, it will become 256 upon 3. So shortcut also you can do. If not, then by calculation. 256 upon 81 of the original power. option A.
Answer
141. Similar to this, power radiated by black body is P and maximum energy is around wavelength lambda zero. Now the temperature of body is changed such that maximum energy is around lambda zero by 2, then power will now increase by energy. See, wavelength becomes half, so temperature becomes double, reciprocal hai. Uska fourth power is power. So 16 should be answer. Let us check. Power is proportional to P raised to 4. And this is 1 upon lambda. So I can say first power upon second power is lambda 2 upon lambda 1 raised to 4. First power is P. Second power you want. First lambda 1 is 3 times, 3 by 4 lambda 0 is, 3 by 0, lambda 0 by 2 is lambda 2, and lambda 1 is lambda 0 raised to 4. Therefore, P2 is 16 times 2. Option. Is it?
Yes, sir.
140. Will you try on your own? 140? Vapas wavelength and temperature ka relation. Temperature is 5500. Then wavelength is 5.5 into 10 raised to minus 7. And if wavelength is 11 into 10 raised to minus 7, what will be new temperature? So lambda 1 upon lambda 2 is T2 upon T1. Therefore, 5.5 into 10 raised to minus 7. 11 into 10 raised to minus 7 is T2 upon 5,500. 11 into 0.5.
Therefore, T2 is 0.5 into 5,500, which is 5 into 550. 2750 Kelvin option. 139, I am not telling anything. You will tell me the correct answer. इतना सम कर दिया मैंने
सर लैम्डा बाय टू लैम्डा नॉट बाय टू
करेक्ट इतना सम कर दिया मतलब कि आपको फटाफट आगे क्या आना चाहिए सो लैम्डा नॉट अपॉन लैम्डा टू टेम्परेचर इज डबल सो इट बिकम्स हाफ ऑफ लैम्डा ओ डायरेक्ट 138 This is also same. Lambda 1 upon lambda 2. No, isme Wien's displacement constant hai. Maximum energy during explosion was for wavelength 2.93 into 10 raised to minus 10 meter. Given that Wien's displacement is 2.93 into 10 raised to minus 3 meter Kelvin. Then maximum temperature attained will be how much? Lambda is B upon T. So T is B upon lambda, which is 2.93 10 raised to minus of 3 upon 2.93 10 raised to minus 10 equals to 10 raised to plus 7. 10 raised to plus 7 Kelvin. Done. One more we are doing, then we'll start. 137. If black wire of platinum is heated, then its color first becomes red, then yellow, and then white. Red to yellow means wavelength is increasing or decreasing? Hello?
Hello?
Red to yellow, wavelength is increasing or decreasing?
Decreasing.
Increasing, sir.
If wavelength is decreasing, then temperature is increasing or not?
Yes, sir.
So that depends upon which law? Wien's displacement law. When you heat, temperature will increase, wavelength will decrease. So option A. So today we stop
yes,
here.
Sir.
Yeah. You just start from 110. 118 to 136 homework for you.
Okay,
I will send it solution tomorrow only, so that our radiation okay. part with so many sums we have completed. Fir KTG bhi kar dunga to matlab bahut sum hoga to aapko confidence bahut aa jayega. So this week we'll be doing only MCQs and as I told, April 1 onwards, I will start with 12th. Davy student, do you want holiday? Or this is okay for you? 1 hour you can spare? Monday, Wednesday, Friday?
On Friday, we will not be able to attend. Next day is chemistry.
Achha, but Wednesday is okay?
Yes, sir.
Chalo, Wednesday attend karna, Friday chutti de dunga, theek hai?
Okay, sir.
Okay.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Thanks a lot. हमें पेपर भेज दो जरा द टाइम